Thank you. And what that is what I be and what I see and feel. When it's me, it's what it be, I'm gonna be here. If I want, like I said, self-determination. But I ain't come from a foolish tribe. We wants the mule, the land. You can make it 300 years of blue chip stock in the entire operation. We want to be paid in a central bank, the average worker, farmer wage for all those years we gave it free. Plus, we want damages for all the killings and the fraud, the lynchings, the missing justice, the lies and frame-ups, the unwarranted jailings, the tar and featherings, the character and race assassinations, historical slander, other caricatures, for every Sambo, Stephen Fletcher, Pitt. We want to be paid for every hurtful thing you did or said, for all the land you took, for all the rapes, all the Rose Wars and Black Wall Street you destroyed, all the miseducation, jobs lost, segregated shacks we lived in, and the disease that ate and killed us, for all the mad police that killed us, for all the music and dances you stole, the styles, the language, the hip clothes you copped, the careers you stopped. All these are suits, specific litigation, as represent we be like we, for reparations, for damages paid to the Afro-American nation. Boo-dee-da, boo-dee-da. We want education for all of us and anyone else in the Black Belt hurt by slavery. For all the Native peoples, even them poor white people you show all the time as funny. All them Abners and Daisy Mays, them Beverly Hillbillies who never got to know Beverly Hills, who never got to Harvard on their grandfather's wills. We want reparations for them, right on. For the Mexicans whose land you stole. For all North Mexico you call Texas, Arizona, California, New Mexico, Colorado, all that. And the Native Americans whose souls you ripped out with their land. Give self-determination, regional autonomy. That's what my wing is asking, and they gonna do the same when they demand it. Like us, again, in their own exploited name. Yeah, the education, that's right, 200 years. We want a central stash, a central bank, with democratically elected trustees and a board elected by us all to map out from the referendum we set up what we want to spend it on. To build that Malcolm sense, self-determination, as self-reliance and self-respect and self-defense, the will of what the good Dr. Du Bois be on true self-consciousness, simply the psychology of freedom. Boo-dee-da.
Thank you. Thank you.
abode. And the actions of our publicly appointed guardians have attracted attention, presidential and pedestrian. You may have heard the talk of diversity, sensitivity training, and body cameras. But these are all fine and applicable, but they understate the task and allow the citizens of this country to pretend that there is real distance between their own attitudes and those of the ones appointed to protect them. The truth is that the police reflect America in all of its will and fear, and whatever we might think of this country's criminal justice policy, it cannot be said that it was imposed by a repressive minority. The abuses that have followed from these policies, the sprawling carceral state, the random detention of black people, the torture of suspects, are the product of democratic will. And so to challenge the police is to challenge the American people, who send them into the ghettos armed with the same self-generated fears that compel the people who think they are right to flee the cities and into the dream. The problem with the police is not that they are fascist pigs, but that our country is ruled by